Hey, what's going on, guys? So, I redid that puzzle and swam to the bottom, and here we are at the next area below. So we have to figure this out, which I'm not too sure yet. Yeah, I am now. Maybe, just maybe, I have to bring this spirit over to this far over. Then will he? Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Oh no no no! See those little tentacles are bad news for the fox. A lot of times you have to keep them safe, safer than the girl, more so. He's like your pet. Uh oh, but now this is gonna roll backwards. Oh no. I know what we have to do. I know what we have to do here. Shit. Might be too late for this one. Unless I can reach by this guy. Yeah. You have to move the fox when we throw the item. So we're gonna bring him over here and get that draft. And then we gotta throw the fox and hurry up and do this. Yes. So smart. Boom. Yes. So now we can swim up here. Whoa, come on, fox. Let's go. Okay, still underwater though, guys. Oh, that's the boss. They remember the story about the Noatak. People told about a lake near a canyon. A giant mouse was in the lake. Back on the boat again.
Timmy, I'll switch up games.
What's up?
I'm gonna switch up games. Did you just die?
I did just die.
You crazy.
You started talking. I was like, what? What? That's okay. We gotta go up this way for now. Give me a second, babe. I just started streaming. Just cast away now, yo. Which way do we go, though?
Shorter in this chair.
I'm just gonna walk off the stage like this. Nope. That kills us too. Okay, so we gotta go get the boat and just row our asses out of here. So let's do it. So what happens in this game a lot is like I died, but it's really, really glitchy. So it doesn't surprise me at all that I died. Because sometimes you just die. Like the game is very like a low budgety kind of title. I mean, it's cool. It's an awesome game for what it is, but there are a lot of control like issues and glitches and...
My hair makes me look bigger than you.
You are bigger than me. You have a bigger heart than me. So we're out of here. The friends knew that they didn't go after the giant mouse. The Noatak people would continue to be afraid of it. So we're mouse fighting. You know how that goes. A trophy earned. So here we go, man. And this is the DLC.
We look like we belong in Horizon.
We do. We're Horizon folk. This is a DLC.
Oh, she's a machine.
So I'd like to be like cybernetic at one point, you know? When I get older and like say I break my arm and I can just get like a robotic arm.
Oh, like is that Will Smith movie?
Sure. You got it.
You know what I'm talking about?
Not right now, no, I don't. Oh, there he goes. The giant mouse. Oh, he's scary. Got him. It was a I'm the most scared I've ever been playing this game right now.
Oh, she's so cute.
Yeah, it's a cute game. The fox is like, come on, get out the way. Wake up, girl. Okay. That's what we look like, Busta Rhymes and Rihanna.
That ain't Rihanna, personally.
Oh.
That's Janet Jackson. She mommy.
Oh, I see what's going on here. Oh no. This is pretty sick. Oh shit. Can't go there though. He's gonna eat us. Fuck. Let's try. Oh, we're done. Hold on, babe. These are puzzles. Okay, these are puzzles.
Doesn't look that puzzling to
me. Oh, it looks puzzling to me.
Watch out.
I know, he's creeping. Oh, jeez. He wasn't there last time. What the fuck? What the hell, game? Got him. Oh no. Oof. Oh shit. They both will follow each other in tandem. If you, yeah. Like, so if I'm the fox, she'll follow, but she won't go into harm's way, which is kind of good. And then if I'm, like, what does he do? Pace back and forth, this dude? No, he's stuck over there now because of the water. So then, we gotta get this rock right here. See, he'll drop the rock for the girl. Only for the girl, though. And then the fox has to figure out. This puzzle's gonna be way too fucking hard.
Why do you need that rock?
That rock breaks that rock. So.
Well, you obviously have to get it in that jet stream.
Yeah, but you gotta increase that jet stream. Let's go back to the bottom jet stream now that we have the girl up there. See, the bottom one's a little bit more streamy. This motherfucker's gonna eat my shit, so if I go over here, will he disappear? Nope. Fuck, how do I do this?
Can't you throw it?
Oh, I have to do another quick switch, you think?
Yeah, you gotta have him switch it back up and then throw the rock.
Yep.
And then switch it.
Yeah. They never make you quick switch till this part of the game, so it's kind of interesting. Voila. See, so she should... No, she's not gonna come now. Definitely just gotta make him disappear. Let's make him disappear. Trust that shit, you know what I'm saying? Don't trust no one. Really? See, so, like, sometimes the fox doesn't follow you, it's kind of glitchy. He should, though. I get it. Maybe the fox could just creep like that. Oh shit, my boat! I'm done. That was fucked up of me. Why'd I do that?
What'd you do?
I made the boat go over here. Oh, well, I guess I needed to. I'm fine. Can I go against this current now? find something over there I needed, you know what I'm saying? Can't do it.
How are you gonna ask me what you need to do and then just do something?
No, no, there's just a rock there. So I don't think I would have passed that rock anyway. Okay, so let's just get on this boat. And row it out. Now row it out. Time to do that. That was a real crazy reflex shit. That was messed up. I guess I gotta jump. Yeah, we're not making it.
I'm gonna swing on his tail.
Is that what I'm supposed to do?
Jump, run, jump.
Good luck, good luck, good luck.
Run. Jump.
Boop, run,
it didn't really scare me, but...
He cursed.
Speaking Tagalog and shit.
It sounds like Tagalog.
Oh shit, another one? But this time he's there, he's just gonna eat her. Oh, okay, did they show you? Oof. Well, you know what, guys? We got time for this boss battle at another time when we're all not itching to play some Horizon. So, thank you guys for watching those small puzzles, and we'll beat this boss later on. Now it's time for the real workout.